Hey guys, so this is my first ever video with a voiceover. I'm a little excited too. Well, our channel already passed 6,000 subs. Thanks to you guys. So it's time to take a huge leap and to make everything consistent. Well, the background video is a gameplay of my all-time favorite game Mini Militia. But this video isn't about this game. Today, let's just talk about something else. Something pretty exciting. How do the mobile games boss the whole gaming world? Well, maybe because of the large number of users or millions of games or easy availability. But the ultimate reason comes down to the comfortability. Mobile games can be played from anywhere, at any time, or with anyone. You just need a mobile device. That's it. But mobile games lacks the console experience and the traditional controller setup. Having a dedicated physical buttons for all your controls is always a big plus. Especially when playing games with complex controls. It's definitely better than touchscreens in Android or iOS. Well, what if we get to play Android games with console gamepads? Yep, sounds great and it would be amazing. If you haven't got any chance to use controllers for playing Android games, wait no more. Get yourself an Android controller, but not yet. Do yourself a research and buy the best one. Because I did my own research and got myself a new GameSir G3V gaming controller. GameSir is a new rising company. But its products are already trending in internet. I have been using this gamepad to play Android games for the last few weeks and it was an amazing experience. Let's see some of those gameplays by yourself.
invincible.
As you saw it, it was just like playing console games, but in front of a small screen. I highly recommend this controller over others because it's not just compatible with Android devices, but also with iOS, PCs, PlayStation, and even TVs. What more could you expect from an affordable gaming controller? The gamepad is made of plastic with smooth and slippery finish. It's also comfortable to hold. The analog sticks had a good grip too. Overall design is not bad. When it comes to performance, you should know that not all Android games are optimized to be played with game controllers. Sadly, Minimalshia is not optimized too. But most other Android games work just fine. It supports all PC and PlayStation 3 games. But the controller didn't work well with most iOS games, but still is playable in iOS. Now let's wind up the video with some pros and cons. If I have to give a rating for this controller, I would gladly give 8.5 out of 10. That's actually pretty good and they deserve it. I was also planning to do giveaways to my subscribers. Now I got an opportunity and let's start my first giveaway with this controller itself. Once this video reaches 10k views and 200 likes, I will shout out the winner and will send this controller to him. The full box of this product contains a gamer pad, USB charging cable, wireless receiver, dual micro USB cable, a smartphone holder, user manuals and other paperwork. Some versions of this gamer gamepad also comes with a small carry bag. To be eligible for the giveaway, you have to be a subscriber and must also like and share this video. And that's all for today. Take care and see you soon.